Angie, you might want to put your sentry further back so you don't have the over medics. Thank you. There you go. Guys, just hold your fire against these Urbanics.
Come on, please.
An engine hill. Engine hill. Look out for that sentry buster.
Please, I implore you, don't shoot the over medics.
Oh!
Tewi, you have pyros on though. I hope you don't get careless and shoot them until you get air blasted into oblivion.
Please help me.
Are you all trying to detonate? Keep going!
No, 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 no.
How the hell was that a headshot? Just shot him in the back. Hello, and goodbye. Goodbye. Very high amount of sensitivity, and we got Devilman behind us coming for the gate.
Yo, what's the sniper looking at?
Spin Alright, go also shoot the tank.
I missed.
No, I couldn't. Oh, God damn it.
I tried to throw on the medic, like the ramp.
I was shooting the soldier and I still got out damaged by the damn thing. I am the sentry.
Fight for standing still, Viker.
Angie, get that sentry out of there. The last thing you want to be doing is giving them invincibility right on the spot of the point. Go then to your left. Kill him to your left. There are bots heading for the cap Uber meds.
Sniper is calling. You got time to look into something for me?
Nice bomb, Toby. All he just hears is damn it! And then he just dies. That reflex and GG. No, Odin's not done yet. They come in to support, which is even worse.
Oh my god, they're all at the bomb.
They're coming from the left to Dylan, get a move on. He built like 4 sentries in under a second. One more. There he is. No, Kervis is still in this. I'm out of here.
Another sentry buster has entered the area.
Engie, bring your sentry to the gate. Pars are trying to cap the gate. There's also a spy behind you, Engie. Thank you.
think that soldier from knocking me straight into that skull. Thank you. Now I'm back, I appreciate it. Does not screw around. Don't ask the heavy to shoot the tank.
Drop that tank!
Yeah, Cole, that's the tank. Cole, you're gonna give me the credits and then you're just gonna...
Machine is over.